This is diesel. This is mostly used in cars and vehicles as a vapor form, as it is very easy to catch fire. You might think that it catches fire very quickly, but rather it is difficult to catch fire. It catches fire once its flash point temperature is reached, which is around 35 to 95 degrees Celsius, and burns very brightly.